Hi dear friends, welcome to Alpha Media UG, and on this video I'll show you updated methods on how you can get the Instagram notes feature in case you don't have the notes showing on your Instagram account after the new Instagram update. So I'll be taking you through 4 solutions, and before you start with any of them you have to first make sure that you have updated your Instagram app. And also do me a favor by subscribing to my YouTube channel, and also give this video a thumbs up and share to your friends at the end of the video. So to fix Instagram notes feature not showing, the first solution is for you to switch your account to professional account, then back to personal. Now all these methods, I'll be showing you how to do them using the new Instagram update. So to switch your account to professional account, you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner. Then from there, you select the 3-dash menu at the top right corner. Then you select settings and privacy. So under settings and privacy, you're going to scroll down. Okay, first click OK here. Then you scroll down. Then you select the option of account type and tools. Then click switch to professional account, the first option. Then here click continue. Still continue. So then the category, you can select any. So for now I'll select digital creator, but you can choose any random one. Then you click done. So that will take about 30 seconds to complete. Then you choose creator. Do not choose business, just choose creator. Then click next. Then click OK. So click not now. Then you can go back to your profile. So just go back. So after successfully switching your account to professional account, you're going to switch it back to personal account. And to do so, you're still going to click on the 3-dash menu at the top right corner. Then from there, you're going to select settings and privacy. So under settings and privacy, you're going to scroll down. And then you choose account type and tools. So you realize that you do not have the option of switching back to personal account under this account type and tools. What you do under the settings and privacy on the search bar, you're going to type creator. Just type creator, and it will bring this option, creator tools and controls. Then you click on it. Then you will see the option of switch account type down there. Then select switch to personal account. Then you can proceed and switch your account to personal. After doing that, then you can go back and then you refresh your Instagram app. You can either first close it on home screen and then you open it again. And this time on opening, you navigate to the message section and you'll have the notes feature enabled. So that is the first method. In case this doesn't work, the second one is for you to turn on activity status. So I'll still show you how to do it on the new Instagram update. So to turn on activity status, you open your Instagram app, then you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner. Then you select the 3-dash menu at the top right corner. Then you select settings and privacy. So under settings and privacy, you're going to scroll down. Then under messages and story replies, you click on it. Then you will see show activity status, the last option. Then you turn on activity status, so you enable it if you disabled. So that is the second solution. After turning on the activity status, you go back to your message section and you'll have the notes feature. So if this doesn't work for you, the third solution is for you to log out and then log in back to your Instagram account again. So to do so, you open Instagram, then you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner. Then you select the 3-dash menu at the top right corner. Then you select settings and privacy. And then under settings and privacy, you're going to scroll down. Then select log out all accounts. If you have other accounts signed into your device, you select log out all accounts and then you log out. So after logging out, you log in again afresh to that very account which doesn't have the notes feature. So after logging in, then you can go to the message section and you'll realize that you'll have the notes feature enabled. So that is the third solution. Now the very last solution, if all this don't work for you, is for you to report as a problem. To do so, you open Instagram, click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner. Then still you select on the three dash menu at the top right corner. Then select settings and privacy. And under settings and privacy, you scroll down and then you select help. So under help, you select report a problem. Then under that, you disable shake phone to report a problem. Then click report. Then you include the diagnostics. Then you can now type this. You can pause this video so that you can copy exactly what I'm typing. So it's just a short description of what the issue is. You can say, "Hello team, I currently don't have access to the notes feature even after updating my Instagram app. Kindly help me rectify this." Just as simple as that. So as I said, you can pause the video so that you can copy this. Meanwhile, don't forget to give a thumbs up. So after that, if you have a screenshot, you can upload it in the upload section, or you can take a screenshot and then you submit. 24 hours later, you'll have the notes feature enabled. So thanks for watching. For those who are using the old version of Instagram, you can check this other video. And don't forget to share to your friends, give a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe, and see you in the next one.